sentences in correct order. Dear students, during this week, we learned how to put sentences in correct order. We also learned that a sentence starts by a capital letter and ends by a period or full stop. For example, drinks, cat, milk, the. This sentence isn't correct, as a sentence has to be written in correct order to understand it, to make sense. When I say drinks, cat, milk, the, I understand nothing. So its correct order is the cat drinks milk. We start by a capital letter and end by a full stop, and the sentence is written correctly. Another example. Likes ice cream, Dan. This sentence isn't correct. When you read it, you don't understand it. So it's correct for Dan likes ice cream. This is the correct form. The sentence starts by a capital letter, capital D in Dan, and ends by a period or a full stop. And the sentence is written correctly. Now I can understand it. Don't forget, a sentence starts by a capital letter and ends by a period or a full stop. Other examples. Is dog a good pet, the? This sentence isn't in correct order. To write it correctly, we have to follow some steps. Number one, the sentence has to make sense. You have to understand it. Number two, it has to start by a capital letter. Number three, it has to end by a period or a full stop. So its correct form is, the dog is a good pet. The sentence here starts by a capital T in the and ends by a full stop and is written correctly.